Welcome. This is Lorraine Aguilar, founder of Working Harmony, and this is One Gratitude, One Small Success. TGIF, we made it to Friday. Woohoo! It is 5 o'clock. Time to end our day and end our week by sharing one small success. So I look forward to seeing what yours is as you type them into the comments. I'll share mine with you, play you a little AC/DC song to end our week, and then scroll through the responses of our live viewers for some shout outs. So, my small success today, oh my gosh, there were a few. Which one will I pick? I explored my next place to live after this. So that was my one of my small successes today. I'm not in a hurry to leave Mexico, but I am thinking about what next, since this is really just a little sabbatical time, a little extended vacation. So I explored that today and spoke with a friend who's pretty knowledgeable in an area where I want to live. So that was my small success. What is yours as I do a little TGIF music for you? She was a fast machine, she kept her motor clean. She was the best damn woman that I've ever seen. She had the sightless eyes, telling me no lies, knocking me out with her American thighs, taking more than a share, had me fighting for air. She told me to come, but I was already there, cause the walls were shaking, the earth was breaking, my mind was aching. We were making it, and you shook me all night long. Yeah, you shook me all night long. Wearing double time on the seduction line. She was one of a kind, she's just mine, oh mine. Wanted no applause, just another cause. Made a meal out of me and come back for more. Had to cool me down to take another round. Now I'm back in the ring to take another swing. That a man can sing so much higher than I'm capable of. Anyway, gotta love that AC/DC. Wanna welcome our live viewer, Oluf, Geek Thai Guy. And I'm seeing a little wave from him. So let's see, I'll check one last time. Uh-oh, let's see. He said the connection broke for a bit. So I hope we didn't miss it. Oluf, if you typed a small success, I missed it. If there's time to retype it, I'll be happy to read it. Looks like it might be breaking up again. So I'll check one more time before signing out. But at that, just small success to all of us. We made it to the end of another week during these super powerful days. And That's not a small success. That's a big one in my book. So thank you so much for joining me in this mindfulness practice. Oh yay, we did have one come in, yay! Oluf, thank you for bearing with the technical difficulties. I am delighted to read your small success. He says, success, started a small support group for agile work seekers. Oh my gosh, I love that. This is the kind of generosity, kindness, and leadership that I love seeing in you, and that's so characteristic of the Agile community. For those of you who are not familiar, Agile is, I like to call it a movement within the that started within the IT field, but now it's moving into the way we actually run organizations. So, Oluf, that is a wonderful small success, and I celebrate that. And I also celebrate that we're joined by one of my favorite musicians, Johnny Guitar. Happy Friday, cuz. Good to see you. You missed an AC/DC song, dude. Anyway, all right, well, all my best to you as we end this week. May you have a wonderful weekend. May you continue to spread kindness, especially where it's needed, and beginning with yourself and the way we talk to ourselves and treat ourselves when we may not, things may not happen the way we want. And may we take good care of ourselves and good care of each other as we do our part to facilitate humanity rising. Thanks so much for joining me. Have a great weekend.